Bolasar right back the other way, walking in, and a shot. Turned away by Allen. Now Bolasar behind the net. With some others.
Well, Kolasar and Jacki come together. Right? Jacki drops his gloves right away.
Arbor Jacki has quickly become a fan favorite of Montreal. Not shy about dropping the gloves. Already with three fights this season. What, Zach Cassian the other night?
Yeah, he's a really tough kid. He's a throwback type defenseman. A big boy, 6'4", and here's where it starts. Behind the net. He doesn't waste any time, and we'll see what the call is. And we're just going to be offsetting roughing penalties. See, watch that as this game goes along.
And you saw it. Jacki's name in the back of his jersey, Shane. X-H-E-K-A-J, but pronounced Jacki. It's a great story. A year and a half ago, he's playing junior hockey in Hamilton in the Ontario League, working part-time at Costco while playing junior, and now here he is playing for the Montreal Canadiens, and his buddies that he worked with at Costco after he played his first NHL game earlier this year, they had this game on in the background. They took a selfie of them and texted it to him just how proud they were of him.
Fantastic story. It's about another good story about hard work, playing in Hamilton in the Ontario Hockey League. You never knew, you're really kind of a late developer. Here he is playing for the Montreal Canadiens.